Hi, this is Chad Dunkel at the University of Idaho's Biodiesel Lab. We're here today filming a video on how to do a soap titration. During the biodiesel production process, it's inevitable that you will produce some soaps. This is due to the reaction between free fatty acids in your feedstock and the base catalyst used in the production process. Soaps are generally removed via water washing or an alternative dry wash step. However, it is important that you do reduce the soap contents to acceptable levels before you put it into an engine. The best way of determining this concentration is to do a soap titration. This method requires a solvent to dissolve the sample, a color indicator, and an acid titrant to split the soaps. The apparatus needed will be one 50 milliliter burette and burette stand, a 250 milliliter Erlenmeyer flask, the reagents you'll need, titration solvent, which is acetone containing 10% water, a titrant, which is hydrochloric acid in 0.1 normal or 0.01 normal. This can be prepared and standardized or purchased in the proper normality. Color indicator, which is bromophenol blue, 0.4% solution in water. The procedure. It's a good idea to measure the soap in a biodiesel sample before washing to get an idea of how much washing may be needed. There could be as much as 2,000 ppm or more of soap in an unwashed biodiesel sample. The higher the soap level, the smaller the sample size, and the stronger the titrant. To obtain more accurate readings, washed biodiesel usually requires a larger sample size and a weaker titrant. The first step will be to dissolve the sample in 50 to 100 milliliters of titration solvent in a 250 milliliter Erlenmeyer. Next, add 1 milliliter of bromophenol blue indicator. This indicator changes from blue to yellow at a pH of 4.5. If the indicator goes directly to yellow when added, the sample is free of soap. Titrate with 0.1 or 0.01 normal hydrochloric acid, depending on the amount of soap expected, until the indicator changes from blue to yellow. This indicates that the pH is low enough that all the soap should have been split into free fatty acids and salt. Take note on the milliliters of titrant used. This gives the amount of soap as sodium oleate, with a molecular weight of 304.4 grams per mole. Oleic acid represents a good average molecular weight for soybean and canola oils.